There are three ways to power down a VersaLink product. You can restart the printer, put it in sleep mode, or power it down. To restart the printer, press the power button and touch restart. Confirm the restart or cancel. To put the printer into sleep mode, press the power button and touch sleep. To power the device off, press the power button and touch power off. Note that this product has no hard power switch.